Truck owners are familiar with the name Allison. With headquarters in Indianapolis, Indiana, Allison Commercial Duty Transmissions are used by over 250 vehicle manufacturers. Allison started in 1909 when James Allison and three partners funded and built the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Allison had his own racing team and quickly gained attention for his automotive technology. During World War I, Allison turned to aviation and built the Liberty airplane engine. James Allison died in 1928 and GM bought the company. During World War II, GM turned the Allison engineers toward transmissions for military vehicles and later civilian applications. They built the first automatic transmission for HD vehicles, including delivery trucks, city buses, and locomotives. Today, you can find the Allison transmission in a new Silverado 2500 HD at Guatney Chevrolet. For Auto Matters, I'm Jamie Cobb.